ever need to fill a bucket and understand you can't get it in the sink? If you're a plumber and you've got one of these on your truck, just saying.